mister.
Sounds like Lady Gabrielle is making
you keep staring? See where it gets you. You want to start something?
Excuse me.
Get on your way.
Extra, read all about it, partner.
You new to the shop? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. How about you get some new sights for this, huh?
That's great.
You'll be very pleased with this. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Just remembered I put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't recall who won that, though. Damn. With Valentine connecting the west to the east, I get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter. I sold my old blunderbuss to a bounty hunter last week. That boy's out looking to get someone, that's for sure. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there.